Oh, you're going to use my book against me?
It's going to take your prop away from you. Stop fiddling with it.
What, is your name? That's one of only 451 copies that exists, Anthea.
Nobody bought it.
I know! It was really hard to get. To write this book, and it's a really big book about meat. Makes me think you're a bit perverted. What do you do when you go home? Sort of strip off and cover yourself in raw gammon?
I've never felt myself up with my own meat, if that's what you mean. But thanks for the suggestion.
I only read his wife's book.
What's wrong with that?
I can't believe that upset him. I mean, I don't know if he's read it. I read the whole thing. It upset me.
No, Vicky.
I've got the press release.
Oh, good.
Hunky actor turned cookery show presenter Jeremy Edwards combines bulging biceps with a touching talent for baking cakes. So here's the Robin biog. This is Robin, the most killingest pop star on the planet. A pint-sized atom bomb dosed to the tits on electric. Dispensing wisdom in three-minute modernist pop bulletins on the post-adolescent condition.
I don't actually do any cooking.
No.
God, no.
You watch other people cooking whilst remaining strong.
Yes. And wearing nice jumpers.
Yeah, lovely jumpers. Are you planning to combine anything else with your bulging biceps? Investigative journalism and bulging biceps?
Could be.
The Paris Hilton work was a low point for me. It wasn't what I wanted to be doing. And on top of that, it caused me some real problems with my hair. What? It's a good... Haven't you read it? I don't want to spoil the ending for you. In the evenings, we'd stroll around town, have fish and chips, maybe visit the amusement arcade, and then wander back to the flat for an evening of Monopoly or Snakes and Ladders. They were magical days. It's raunchy. Some of the stand-ups among my contemporaries who I particularly admire are Daniel Kitson, Ross Very Noble, good. Paul excellent. Foote, Simon Munnery and Stuart Lee.
All excellent comics.
It's all right, maybe. I mean, the television bit. On the telly, I love The Mighty Boosh and Garth Marenghi.
No, hold on!
That's it!
No!
Two opportunities to mention
I
me...
I won't have that!
Didn't you like Pop World?
One... It was very, very entertaining. You did very, very well hurting those people's feelings.
Yeah.
At the end of this, this is for you.
Yes.
It's quite a page-turner. I turned all of them at once.